It's 1988. I'm 41 years old. I'm where I thought I might be when I was 71 times 10. But why am I going to the office tomorrow? I'm like a rat in a maze. I don't know where else to go. I said to myself, I need to look around for something else to do. Do something that is not connected to money. It's thrilling to be able to try one thing after another.
He finished with business and he became an aerial photographer for National Geographic.
When I bought my first camera, I was 47 years old. I said, which is the shutter button? That's the way it happened. Throughout my whole life, life and death was a real thing. I went through a whole series of medical crises. The one fear I will always have is the fear of failure. I was always fascinated by motorcycles.
Death, adventure, sex, danger, freedom. These are all embodied in a motorcycle.
Bobby is like a tornado. He's this whirlwind of creative energy.
Let's do it. Let's really go for it. Let's build a different museum than anybody else has in the moto space.
Bobby, in a very short time, has established himself as the most important collector of custom motorcycle designs from around the world.
I feel very fortunate that I can be a patron of the careers of great artists.
I built motorcycles because I was driven to do it. I made myself broke. My electricity in my apartment was turned off. My cupboards were bare. The fridge was empty. There was nothing. I was sharing cans of tuna with my cat. I am not kidding. Then I met Bobby.
That's staggering. It's a rush just to be on.
It's like a blessing for everyone who's had to go through all those struggles of trying to make things happen with nothing. And then all of a sudden, someone's saying, you know what? If you could build a dream bike, what would it be? And go for it.
Yeah, I feel nervous.
Bobby Haas has changed the world of custom motorcycles.
Certainly the most profound collection of custom bikes in the world.
It's become this mecca.
We hail from Germany, France, Austria, Japan, Australia, Canada, and the USA.
I never had brotherhood in my life like I do today.
I love you.
I love you, bro.
4 years ago, I was having trouble finding people in my life who loved me. Now I can't even fit them on a Zoom screen.
This is my childhood dream.
This is the place where dreams come true. Let's do something nobody else has done.